today's topic, infinite limit vertical asymptote. Evaluate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2. Observe that the limit of the numerator is not 0 and the limit of the denominator is 0. Let us find out if the following statement is true. As the independent variable gets closer to a certain fixed number, the value of the function approaches positive or negative infinity. Let us evaluate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left. This is a number line. This is 2. All the numbers to the left of 2 are less than 2, and each of them is approaching 2 from the left. Let us replace x by some of them. Let us start with 0. 1 over 0 minus 2 is equal to negative 0.5. 1 over 1 minus 2. 1 is a number less than 2 and it's approaching 2 from the left. This is equal to negative 1. 1 over 1.9 minus 2 is equal to negative 10. 1.9 is a number that is less than 2 and is approaching 2 from the left. 1 over 1.999 minus 2 is equal to negative 1,000. 1.999 is a number that is less than 2 and is approaching 2 from the left. 1 over 1.99999 minus 2 is equal to negative 100,000. 1.99999 is a number that is less than 2 and is approaching 2 from the left. We can see that as the number gets closer and closer to 2 and the number is coming from the left of 2, the answer here becomes smaller and smaller and is approaching negative infinity. So the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to negative infinity. Let us evaluate the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the right. This is a number line. This is 2. These are numbers greater than 2, and each of them is approaching 2 from the right. Let us replace x by some of these numbers. Let us start with 3. 1 over 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. 1 over 2.1 minus 2. 2.1 is a number less than 3 and is approaching 2 from the right. This is equal to 10. 1 over 2.001 minus 2. 2.001 is less than 2.1 and is approaching 2 from the right. This is equal to 1,000. 1 over 2.00001 minus 2 is equal to 100,000. One over 2.000001 minus 2 is equal to 10 million. We can notice that as the number approaches 2 from the right and is becoming closer and closer to 2, the answer becomes bigger and bigger and is approaching positive infinity. So the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the right is equal to positive infinity. This is the graph of f of x is equal to 1 over x minus 2. We can see from the graph that as the value of x approaches 2 from the left, the graph moves downward towards negative infinity. It doesn't touch this vertical line. And as the value of x approaches 2 from the right, the graph moves upward towards positive infinity. The graph does not touch this vertical line. This vertical line is called vertical asymptote, and it is equal to x is equal to 2. An asymptote is a line being approached by a graph but doesn't meet it infinitely. When we evaluated the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left, we found out that the function approaches negative infinity. And when we evaluated the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the right, we found out that the function approaches positive infinity. Since the function approaches negative infinity from the left and positive infinity from the right, then we can conclude that the limit of 1 over x minus 2 as x approaches 2 does not exist. These are not equal: negative infinity, positive infinity.